to Jehan Daruvala. Congratulations to him. If you would raise the trophy, please, Jehan.
Well, what a performance from Jehan Daruvala. Brilliantly done out there, our 12th different winner of the year, and amid all the title celebrations, we want to send our congratulations to Jehan, because he's had a really strong second half of the year. He's taken slightly longer to understand that car than his teammate, but he deserves to be on that top step of the podium, Alex.
He certainly does, and the Carlin team very much deserve that 1-2. Great group of guys, love working with them when I was in feeder series. So many of the same faces as well to see the consistency in that team. It's a great motorsport team to be involved with, and love to see them locking out the 1-2 there today.
Absolutely outstanding stuff. Dan Ticktum has told us that he will see us next year in FIA Formula 2, but it's a day for Carlin to celebrate. They have now taken both of their drivers to the top step, and it's time for a self-poured shui. Drink it in. That's a brilliant way to celebrate putting the top two on the podium.
Speaking of Jeff the truckie, hardest truckie in the world to impress. If you win a race, he'll say quite good.
Oh, fantastic celebrations. Let's confirm your final result of the F2 season with Jehan Daruvala ahead of Yuki Tsunoda leading a car.